Washington on the marquee
Wrestling
matchup.
Number 6, bout 632, Division 1,
Mike Labry, Angelo Jimenta, 138 pounds, Division 1, Ohio, 2012 quarterfinal. What could have been a state final will be a quarterfinal. Jimenta, Labry. Labry, the Ashland recruit. Both of these guys. Jimenta, third in the state last year. Labry, I believe, third. Runner-up once as well. Rushing 2-on-1 for Amena. Amena's in the green singlet. Labry with the lightning bolts. Twinsburg versus Oregon Clay. Labry, Twinsburg. Jimenta, Oregon Clay. Formerly of Toledo Weight, then they dropped wrestling. Because it costs so much, I guess. All the Toledo public schools dropped wrestling. Labry in on a shot. And Amena looks to try to scramble out of it, and that is going to be two takedown Mike Labry. Which is, we're going to talk about it a little bit. Looks like the winner of this is either going to have Noah Porter of Marysville or Matt Hammer. I'm going to read the names off who's still in it to win the 138. This weight is an excellent weight. Noah Porter of Marysville, Matt Hammer of Medina High, Angelo Jimenta of Clay, 2-1 now. That's Mike Labry right there, two-time state placer. Nick Barber, Liquid St. Edward, Colin Taylor, Cuyahoga Falls, Mitch Newhouse, Massillon Perry, who in a dandy first-round match beats Jake Ryan yesterday, Ryan Roth of Perrysburg. Eight excellent guys that could wrestle, all D1 guys in my opinion. D1 NCAA guys. Labry will wrestle for Division 2 Ashland. I haven't heard anything on Jimenta yet. Labry 2-1, 35 seconds out though. Labry, another takedown, 4-1 lead Mike Labry. Both guys are seniors. Labry gonna get the escape up. Jimenta 4-2 now. Seconds left, and we're gonna go 4-2 lead Labry with two takedowns at the end of one. Ralph Coverly, the head coach at Oregon Clay now. Coach Mariola still at Twinsburg, has been forever a legend. His son, the head coach at Barberton, also a Division I All-American from Michigan State. He is Labry's coach. Troy McLaughlin in the chair for Amena. 4-3 now. Amena is 5-2. Check that. 5-2 Labry now. Amena's got to find a way. Losing last year to Calica in the, I want to say, first round. And then coming back to take the third. Wasn't meant to. Labry runner-up, I want to say, as a sophomore in third last year. He's not bad. Angelo Jimenta trying to defend the single leg of Mike Labry. Labry's dominated everything so far. He's taken all the shots. Dominating the ties. Got out of bottom right away. Another deep shot. Labry, he's going to get another two. He's dominating Angelo Jimenta. 7-2 right now.
Wrestling next on that number, about 6:45, Division 1, 152 pounds,
Rachel
State from Massillon Perry, senior Zach Daly on that night. Division 3 consolation match wrestlers should be prepared to move to the warm-up area. Once again, coaches and wrestlers in Division 3 consolation wrestlers.
Now to move to the warm-up area. pins Hammer over here. Choice. He's going to go down.
Wrestling now in mat number one, bout 647, Division One, 152 pounds. Returning state champion from Hilliard-Davidson, senior Chase Delandy.
That'll do it if he gets that takedown. No, two shots in a row. Nice. Nice exchange there. Liberty would have iced the match with that one. It's 7-4 now. Menta's still very much in this one. 1:34 left. Take down to ice it.
Wrestling next on mat number six, bound 642, Division One, 145 pounds. Returning state champion from Solon, junior Anthony Kalika.
Kalika Zeman.